The first time I saw him when he joined our team, I told him, I said, listen, you're coming here to replace a player that was like a brother to me. It still is to this day. And Trevor came here and played lights out for us. He didn't miss a three in the playoffs, and he was tenacious on defense and showed up to work every single day, came to practice early, stayed to practice late, and this is who you're coming in here to replace. So I better not get any bullshit from you. And it was really that direct, and him understanding this is not a place to come in and goof around or to act out or anything like that. I'm expecting you to be extremely sharp, be extremely crisp, and I won't have it another way.
I think